must leave no stone unturned. A chest is like unwrapping a gift. Chest is like unwrapping a gift. Will come in handy. in a day's work.
Was unexpected.
Yeah.
chest is like unwrapping a gift.
I didn't know you were such a slacker. Dodge this! Ah! 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 Freeze! Huh. Ah!
Hey, cutie. You're going to help me? Don't hesitate to come to me if you need anything. Good. Well, because Jean, so you should as well. I guess I could give this a go. I knew it. There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Paimon, are you able to float across?
Can't do-
Let's ride this wind current, shall we? Leave it to me. It's an electro monument. No wonder. Let me try to act. Beat it with a bit of electro power. Stand back, sweeties.
Hit!
When it comes to wet enemies, I've got them covered. Oh, another wind current. Let's ride it up from here.
The wind. Cool it. Don't get frostbite. Freeze.
Can be set off between electrocharged opponents. The electrical discharge caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight. Steady as stone! You want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision. It's used by the Chosen to draw on elemental powers. In terms of mysticism, I suppose you could call it a magical lightning rod. What? You've never seen a vision? Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly churl with some level of reasonable intelligence? No, I doubt it. After all, hilly churls aren't exactly known for their smarts. And you? You'd more or less qualify to be a magister's apprentice. Break it, and we can head home and relax. The thought of putting my feet up and relaxing has me all fired up. Dragon of the East, Light, they are the four winds of the Dragon of the East, Storm Terror, though most in Mondstadt seem to have forgotten that. So now you know why because it has been consuming itself from the beginning. Because of
Hatred?
Hatred for Mondstadt. Hatred drove it to become something.
But why would one of the four hate the city it was
As a child of Mondstadt. Here, take the.
Wanna go back and see how the knights are doing? But if you got anything more by the way, we might come across.
Dodge this! Oh, so sorry. Freeze!
Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
And see if the gods respond.
Feel the blessings of the seven?
In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi.
They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But then the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so...
keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more blessings!
Thank you.
I feel like running. It's raining again. This will hinder our vision. We must remain vigilant.
Is it done? Let me try. Now that's really tasty.
Hi, Montoad.
With your culinary skills, you should... Oh, I've got some raw...
Can we really have them?
That's okay. You should be able to find... There's also a restaurant in Mons...
Okay, thank you for the info.
Awesome.
What?
This is the first Paimon's heard about it.
She's a tiny one, isn't she?
Wow.
Of course. I sell weapons. All you need is the ore. No, buy from... You look, bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other...
He seems like a short-tempered guy.
Second-rate items at Wang's. What do you want? Oh, yeah. These are okay, I guess. Should be able to sell. If you ever find ore in the future, ideally when I'm not busy. A blacksmith's work takes when the craft is good, and if there's nothing else.
He's certainly committed to his work. Paimon will give him that. You. Let's go and see what she wants.
Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
You've had your eye on him.
Oh, that is not what when I look at you.
Paimon always feels.
Nevertheless, to the you must accumulate adventure. Time is of the essence.
Wait, are you saying?
Do not worry. In short, there are lots of benefits, but no drawbacks to be. Basically, the adventure here is a new member's gift for you. Without further ado, please allow me to officially... Here is your adventurer handbook. A new member coming aboard, it has a record of avail... And it is also proof of... Oh,
Sometimes you will find when this happens.
Impressive feat!
They are simply specific, but that will come later. That will do for today. Ad Astra Abyss.
It's been getting quite busy recently.
Paimon can smell a thick slice of topped with a generous Paimon's. It's an emergency. We must order ourselves a generous serving of. It's on you. It's so good, hunters, fishermen. This might surprise. You can try cooking it yourself. Can your cooking skill? Why, don't you?
That catches your eye. Today's recommendation is the steak.
This is bad. Oh, thank the thousand winds. If I may ask, Envoy sent-
Ew, cut it out.
I cannot let my peers hear about this. I can- Please. Let's talk in the courtyard.
What's with the sneak-
This place will do.
Tell us what it's a-
How should I begin? Oh, right. It's a secret of my past, and I can-
Don't worry. Paimon's li-
As a matter of fact-
Oh.
Wait, why do you sound so blah? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and the- Yesterday, I was glancing through-
Treasure?
According to his notes, the-
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently-
Treasure! Kaio, what kind of treasure-
My grandfather's treasure? A magic sword that grant.
Oh, what?
The sword was dropped from Celeste the moment he gripped the sword with the might of the magic. But, to avoid meaningless conflicts, my grand. The world we live in is fascinating.
Holy mo.
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and I'm afraid that they will soon.
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands. You just rest assured that.
Wow. Great. Please.
Hey! So what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a well, let's go to- The adventurers should know more about the room.
champion of Mondstadt!
Hey, are you a new adventurer?
Hey, do you have any intel on the
Arcadian?
Hmm.
But you can try posting a commission and see.
That's a no-no. Nope, we can't afford them beating us to the trick.
Really? Well then, I'll keep a lookout for.
Great!
Hey, kiddo! Welcome to.
We're not here. We're looking for a sword. It's super mega uber powerful. It's fine as long as. So, Cyrus, do you know
Arcadian ruins? Thanks for your intel anyway.
Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Kaya first.
Oh, you're back.
Listen, we asked around the Adventures Guild and why is that?
Oh, I only mean that. What's the however? I do have some. I sent someone to co.
Really? Where's the.
Now, as per the black markets, we will be meeting the informant.
Then what are we waiting here for?
You have my. Of course, you'll be comp.
Ooh!
You can't keep up with me! Oh no, it's raining! Now my uniform will get all wet!
Why is this
him who?
Thanks so much for saving me.
It's nothing. He's a
traveler.
Oh!
A
I didn't. People in our circle know how important the network is.
Lucky? But it's like...
Listen well, then. The 3-6 arm...
Rah!
There's also this map that came with it.
Could this be... So the clue... Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? Well, if you can't solve...
I'll leave you the intel, so you...
Thanks, Vile. 3-6... What does that mean?
You're back. Looks like you got the int.
Yes, and 3-6 are
riddles. How quaint. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. Hey, that's smart. A windmill has 6 blades.
Wow, that makes...
So out of the 3 windmills, the other...
Ooh, this one pop... Come on, let's go take a... doesn't love him at... There's another map! More riddles? Paimon's dizzy already! Paimon will let you have...
She doesn't love him at all.
Any idea what...
Is this some page strip...
Oh, so it's not...
This riddle is hard to figure out. Passion rushing through the clear spring. So when does passion rush through a clear spring? Not a bad idea. It appears the solution to this... Only the clear spring that blesses Mon... And the heart of the ending... Cold and alone. You should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you. It's nothing. If an-
Let's go take a look in spring. No, wait.
Hello. May the animal archon protect you.
Quite the fine.
I must leave no stone unturned.
opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Quite the fine. Dodge this!
Red.
let it rain.
Dodge this! Don't wish your luck! Ah!
Go, go, Baron Bunny!
Leave it all to me.
Best give it a spring cleaning.
Dodge this!
Beautiful made wood.
Freeze! Don't get frostbite.
Ha!
I must leave no stone unturned.
Dodge this!
Thank you.
Watch this!
Will be frozen in time. Dodge this! Cool it! Freeze! Oh, so sorry! How fortunate. Dodge this!
Is it just me? Oh, Paimon gets it. Kaya's grandpa sure... Oh, mice! It's no time. Hurry,